been seeing in Uganda?
Well, the difference was, for example, in Uganda, everything is crowded, big holes in the street, houses are not very well kept, traffic jam everywhere. Here it was just the opposite, you know, new traffic lights, new roads, clean everywhere, people were driving very nicely. Yeah, many things you can see. It was more, you know, everything was kept well and the society was looking as it was working better.